many people see entrepreneurship as an intentional act. They feel that if a person wants to self-identify as a business owner, then that person must simply decide to be an owner and slog through the requirements of growing a startup. But what if many owners actually stumble into entrepreneurship, gaining their identities over time in non-intentional ways? By studying aspiring chefs running pop-up and underground restaurants, a researcher from the University of Oxford discovered that many modern entrepreneurs forge their pathways to entrepreneurship over time, developing entrepreneurial identities as other people legitimize their work. She found that some chefs in the early stages of their careers created mobile or temporary pop-up restaurants and adopted a labor of love dialect, arguing that passion took precedence over profit. Most chefs labeled themselves as hobbyists instead of entrepreneurs. But as locals in the community and media validated their efforts, many pop-up chefs opened actual brick-and-mortar restaurants. As they did so, these chefs tended to re-self-identify, labeling themselves no longer as hobbyists, but as full-fledged business owners. Rather than assuming the titles and duties of entrepreneurs from the get-go, many assumed them only as they became socially safe to embrace. Still think that assuming the role of business owner is a purely intentional path? Then grab a table with this paper, because this is one intellectual meal you won't want to miss.